look into a hairline experiments here. And we're back with another vlog video. And if you remember for the last two videos, we threw a rock down to see how big of a hole in it. And as time went on, the hole got bigger and bigger. So if we look at the hole, we can see the hole obviously got much bigger. Like, this hole is huge compared to the last hole. Like, it's insane. Like, this is like, and to be honest, I'm kind of surprised it hasn't reached the ocean yet. Because if you remember, the hole was very close to the ocean. And as you can see, we're getting much closer. Hairline.